Hello everyone, my name is Falguni Zaveri. I'm from Karma Healing. For more information, you can go visit my website, that is karmahealing.net.in. I'm also on Facebook. I have a Facebook page by the name of Karma Healing. You can also check my page on Instagram. Today, I am here to do a tarot reading for the week of 11th May to 17th. Let's see the cards wherever health is concerned, career is concerned, and the relationship. So I'll be pulling three cards for each, three cards for health, three cards for career, and three cards for relationship. Let's see how this week is going to be for all of us. So, three cards for health, three cards for career, and three cards for relationship. Let's check. Okay, well, the health cards are concerned, coming for the week of May 11 to the 17th, the health cards are quite good. It's a family card, so you know, I see a lot of family gatherings and happiness and a lot of good things happening. I don't see any bad health for anyone, like bad health issues, major health issues for everyone. Yes, if you are attached to your family, it'll be a good period for you for this week. There'll be a lot of happiness. There'll be a lot of, meeting people, enjoying with them and having a good health. So there is not a single negative card for the next week that tells me that there will be some health issues coming our way. It will be a normal and a happy kind of a week where your health is concerned. Where your career is concerned, I do see a little bit of better, cards in the career thing for the coming week. But it does also gives us advice of, whatever project or whatever things that we are planning to do in the coming week, in this week, needs to be seen properly, read properly. If you're signing a new contract or if you are going for a new project, just make sure you read between lines and do it properly. Also, don't have this, there is a lot of emotional feelings coming your way where your career is concerned. So don't get carried away in your emotional feelings or emotional attachment where your career is concerned. Use your brain and not your heart where you make the decision in this week where your career is concerned. Otherwise, if you follow the rules and do as the card says, read between the lines and don't go with your emotional feelings and attachment. Use your brain, think before doing anything. It's going to be a wonderful week. We will see a little bit of betterment in our career. Where relationship are concerned, there is a little bit of disturbance that has come in a week. There might be a little bit of arguments. There might be a little bit of things between the husband and wife, or some kind of arguments that will create some kind of sadness, some kind of emotional, feelings, bad feelings, kind of a thing that will have a little bit of issue in this year, in this week that is from May 11 to the 17th. I do see that there is a lot of things that you need to give to receive it. So in this week, if you give, you will receive it. Whatever you are giving will come back to you. So, be open to love, be open to relationship, be positive in relationship. If you'll be positive in relationship, you will see a very good result coming. But if you don't try or don't work towards your relationship, there's going to be issue coming this week in your relationship. I do see, some kind of relationship and attachment that is coming overseas, or someone who's very far away from you. So in this week, there are people who will try to contact you, who are away from you, or who are abroad, you know, you will build new relationship with them in the week of May 11th to May 17th. So overall, this was the reading for the health, career and relationship for the week of May 11th to the May 17th. We will come back next week with the next week readings. But do make sure you like my page, Karma Healing, and subscribe the channel. We'll be coming with lots of new things and lots of new studies and lots of new meditation and everything on this channel. I do would like you to like, subscribe my channel, and see you soon again. Thank you.